Oh, touchy subject, I see.
Why don't you boys run along before somebody gets hurt?